seconds left in the first round. And the crowd rallying behind big, sexy Billy Swanson, who could be in big trouble taking these big strikes. Marcelo Golm hitting him harder than frozen food. Speaking of Swanson, well, it's a swan song tonight. Marcelo Golm getting it done violently.